Hi, good morning and welcome to a damp, grey and fairly miserable Lisbon. And today we're going to have a look around the Lisbon Christmas Market. So if you'd like to join us, please do so. If not, don't worry. Lovely fountain just outside. This obviously be a square. Statue of somebody up there. Somebody, I've no idea who. So the Rossoli Christmas Market. The floor's weird because it looks like it dips, but it doesn't, it's level flat.
But
it's a visual optical illusion of undulation. Oh, lordy. Copyright Disney Incorporated. Copyright the. So that was our quick look around the Christmas market here in Lisbon. So lovely little market, prices seem very reasonable. If you're over here on holiday, or it's worth paying a visit down to the Christmas market, don't come in the summer, it won't be open.
No, all right. For sure.
See you on the next vlog. Cheers.
Bye. Bye.